I can take one. I can take one of them.
Oh, they're running this way. Houston, I've been compromised.
Where you at?
I'm in the barn. Oh, yeah, they definitely spotted me. They're running like along the barn.
So you're in the long barn?
No, I left it. I started to run towards it, then I went inside it.
I'm not following anyone. What are you talking about? I mean, keep in mind, we went the heli crash and you guys came over to us. So, I mean, I didn't point any fingers of you guys following us then, but I could have. Not fucking schizophrenic, so. Okay, I mean, you literally follow me right now, like, I don't know what to say. Okay, yeah, well, if you could cease doing that, I'd be probably pretty fucking good. Can you stop following me, please? Thank you. Yeah, no. You've already told me to kill myself multiple times, I feel like you've already ruined that. Not you directly, but your faction. It's a... I don't know. Okay, cool. Cap, where are you at?
I'm just, like, around. Scouting. Running around.
Okay, I just wondering, because this guy, like, literally won't stop fucking following me.
There's a guy looking at me as well, like, from outside the bush.
There's a scout right there, the dude with the fucking rules. And...
Are you in the red barn?
No. Red barn? What red barn? Oh, I'm beside the big long barn. Which one are you beside?
I'm...
Like, they give me dodgy looks, Kat. They give me dodgy looks.
Dude, they are, like, everywhere. In the red big barn, like, the big shack. They on the mountain. Yeah.
Well, do you want to leave or what? I don't know where you are. It's confusing.
There's not,
where you
like,
at?
I'm in the town.
Okay.
There's no point. We will just get fucked.
You're still following me. They're following me, Kat, right now.
Oh.
I've asked them two times to stop following me. I mean, obviously it's not initiation, but yeah. You're in the town?
Yeah, like the main road towards the store.
Alright. Yeah,
I'm just like
now.
On the side of it.
Like, yeah, there's two of them just following me. It's like... Oh, it's two fucking... Oh, is that an actual bus? The new bus in the game?
Yeah.
Someone's trying to repair it. We've got two tires beside it.
Is it bus tires or?
Yeah.
You're missing a lot of stuff though.
Yeah, this thing's got like 29 slots in or some shit. It's pretty fucking cool. Gonna turn the engine on.
I guess you don't need a fucking bus battery. You can just have a truck
it's
battery.
It's so fucking loud. Like, holy shit, I can't hear myself think.
Hit
yeah, it's
e?
Got gas inside it and like some shit inside it right now. Like, if we just find two more tires, if that could be ours. I've never seen a bus before.
Oh, they're awful, dude.
It's so loud. Holy, once I need to turn off the fucking engine, like literally.
Wait,
my
is this
ears.
Is this a car as well?
There we go. Where? Yeah. Oh, that might be a car.
Oh yeah.
Just for TLDR,
I think this
right
car
now,
might be working.
With me and Kat, but these green guys we met before who told me to kill myself and won't stop following us. Like, they told us to kill ourselves a few more times, well, that's what I meant, like, since then, and they've just been really weird. So we feel like something dodgy is going on. We had a sniper on the hill. We're weird. How's that car working, Kat?
I think this car might be functioning.
How's
I can't...
it functioning? Oh, it's good. Oh, yeah. You can't get in it?
No.
What's wrong? I can get in it. Move, you fatty. Put down driver's
yeah,
seat.
Yeah, that's what I get.
Fuck, put up driver's seat. What the fuck? Can I get in the back, baby?
Oh.
Don't cause a fucking...
Sorry.
Yeah, I don't know. I think this seat's like broke or some... Oh, this one's broke or some shit.
Yeah, because he has battery. He has the spark
yeah,
plug.
Yeah, but it's got everything. I mean, if we needed fuel, the fuel's over there. And actually, there's a fuel can right here. So I could go ahead and... These guys might take advantage of me putting a fucking fuel canister in my hand right now. Gotta fill it up, Kat. Oh, I found it right there, Kat. I found it. Wait, no, not drink. Wait. I seen it for a second. Yeah, there we go.
You're in it?
Yeah, I'm in it. Run again.
How do you get in?
Once I need to turn the engine on. But the engine's not working, Kat.
Oh. Why?
This dude's still walking, crouching around on a hill right now, Kat. I think we've got an issue. The dude's like crouching around on the fucking hill right now. Like, these guys are acting super fucking weird. I'm just saying. Like, we need to give in. There's five of them. We're just fucking looking for a nice new car.
Oh, there's a guy right here.
Alright, Kat, get on the fucking floor, Kat.
Oh.
Get on the fucking floor, who?
He said, did he call you
Kat?
Get
on the fucking ground, put your weapon on the fucking ground.
Get on the
right,
fucking ground, Kat.
Come.
Drop your fucking weapons or we'll shoot you in the
fucking head. Drop the gun, drop the gun, drop the fucking gun.
Lewis, get on the fucking ground, Lewis, get on.
What?
Once.
Watch out for the hill.
On the hill, watch out.
Yeah, watch out for the hill. Just get distance away from them.
We just call you Kat?
Yeah, and they call you Lewis. There's a guy, careful, to your right across the road. At the red fence.
Kat?
Oh, sorry, I was muted.
Muted.
There's a guy across the road.
Yeah, they called you Kat, right?
Yeah, they called you Lewis as well.
Yeah, I know, it's fucking... like, did we never said our name,
no.
Like... And, like, your name in game is named Kat, like... I don't know, man, like, there's five of them, I don't like the look... I shot one of them definitely at least once. Oh, is that you there? Fucking hell, scary. My heart is beating so fucking hard right now. Like, I see a dude up on the hill right now. Oh, that's a zombie. But yeah, there's definitely one of them up on the hill.
Yeah. There's a guy at the red house on the left side of it, somewhere.
Okay. Okay, just, I don't know, I'm gonna try to stick with you.
Yeah.
Where are you at? Are you inside this house?
Shots.
Are you inside this house?
No. I'm at the greenhouse.
The big, the dark green one?
Yeah. That's around it.
God, I feel like we're dead, man. I'm sorry for shooting if that was a bad decision, but I just...
I mean, I'm out.
Oh my god, did you just fucking turn around?
Where are you?
Beside the greenhouse. There's a dude beside the greenhouse. Oh.
Oh, this could be. Oh. Oh, that's not the greenhouse I'm at. Shit.
Yeah, I killed one.
Nice.
Thanks.
I'm like the furthest up road, like the last house on up on the road.
I'm fucking shaking so hard right now, I just can't.
Oh, shots.
Like, I haven't been engaged in PvP in so... Oh my god, I'm pressing the wrong fucking button. Kat, you know the house which we stood off and we had like shotguns and like we had like broken legs and we were up on the second floor? Can you come in that house?
I don't know where it is from here. I'm just running, I'm keeping movements, checking around.
Okay, I'm gonna bandage myself.
Okay.
I've got a fracture as well, that's not gonna be good.
Oh.
My arm's broke or some shit. I hear a dude outside, is that you?
No. I'm trying to find this house, dude.
Okay. I'm not bleeding anymore. I hear a dude, he's downstairs.
Okay.
I just gonna die to desync in a second.
Welcome to DayZ. Oh.
Yep, fuck. Dead.
Fuck.
I don't know how. I give up.
Bit rusty from a Survivor Championship, I mean. It's been a long time. I'm just too afraid to stand still for too long. Scouting out right now, like trying to see something or someone, which is fucking hard. Oh, the clunkiness. I don't want to trigger the zombie. at the house. Right there. I think it is. I think that's the house where Lewis went down, sadly. I don't know, they could be gone, as far as I know. So I don't stick out as much. Big fucking red backpack is kind of like, yo, look at me. Come over here and take a look. I hear no movements. I don't even see bodies. That's not the same people. Fuck. It's not, no body, no loot, nothing. Oh, I found them. Fuck. They don't notice. Oh, this can be the greatest thing ever. Fuck! Shit! I'm fucking shaking now. Oh my god. My hands are freaking out. Oh. Like a fucking ninja, dude. Shit. I'm running out of ammo. One down. Shit. Ah. Shit!